it's actually the same width as the body, straight down, which I thought was not weird, but different from what they do here. Need to find out what's acceptable. Because I would like to sell this dog here both abroad and also here to the breeders in the States, United States. Otherwise, I would have to make two different molds. One depicting the wider stance, and the other one, what I have right now. Guys, I'm going to take a lunch break in a few. I got my stomach growling. I don't like that feeling. So as soon as I'm done with this paw, I'm going to go take a 5-minute break, put something in my belly. Okay, that should be enough heat. Time to kind of cool off a little. I don't like touching the clay when it's too hot. It has a tendency to want to burn my fingers. Yeah, let's see. Okay, it's okay. Here I'm able to apply pressure to squeeze the clay down and emulate what I have on the other side. And I'm just going by feel here. Right now this side feels a little larger compared to the other side, so I'm just kind of try to move the clay around. Scrape some off. Get some little shavings. Side right here appears to be thicker, bigger bone than the other side. Kind of remove some clay here. I wonder if we call it the femur here. On this particular bone. Shave it down a little. Check the monitor, see if anyone has any questions, and then I'm gonna grab something to eat and I'll be back. I'll just put a little note there and I'll be back in 5 minutes based on whatever time I see on the monitor. Get a better view here. I'll go back 5 minutes.